Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. My name is Meenakshi. I'm studying 5th standard B section. I'm going to talk about World Water Day. World Water Day is celebrated every year on 22nd March to raise public awareness about the benefits of water, one of the essential elements of our ecosystem. It inspires people around the world to share ideas about water-related issues and take some concrete action in terms of preservation and conservation of water resources. On World Water Day, people around the world, government and non-government organizations, CSR organizations, youths and the general public come together and celebrate the occasion. The aim of the celebration is to create awareness of water and to resources which are crucial for the survival of living beings on earth. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I am Jayavarshini of grade 5B. I am going to talk about World Water Day. World Water Day is celebrated on the 22nd of March every year. World Water Day mainly focuses on increasing awareness of the importance of water. World Water Day highlights the important water resources. Every year, World Water Day mainly aims to give value and importance to fresh water. In 2019, World Water Day's theme was Leaving No One Behind. World Water Day in 2019 mainly focuses on providing water to everyone in the world by the end of 2030. Safe and fresh water is essential for schools, workplaces, farms, organizations, factories, households, and etc. Everyone in the world organizes some of the cultural programs such as speeches, discussions, dramas, nature talks, educational events, and many more to celebrate World Water Day. Water offers a home for many of the species in the form of ocean. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. My name is Nishita. I am from 5B. Today I am going to do an experiment for Water Day. It is held on March 22nd. Now I am going to do two experiments for this. For first experiment, the things we needed are normal water in 2 glasses. Salt and 2 eggs. In the another normal water, I am putting 1 spoon of salt and mix until the salt disappears. Now I took 2 eggs. First, I will put in the normal water. It sink. Then I am putting in the salt water. It is floating. And in the normal water, the egg have been sinked because of the density is low in the normal water. In the salt water, the egg is floating because of the density in the salt water is higher than the normal water. So that the egg in the salt water is floating and in the normal water it is sink. And for second experiment, I took half a glass of water and keep some a cord. And I am keeping a coin. There is no balance in it. Now I am pouring some water in the glass. I have poured the water till the edge covers. Then I am keeping some cord. Then I am keeping a coin. And again one coin. Totally I have kept 3 coins in this card. The water holds the card grippedly so that the coins are balanced very well. When the water is half a glass, it didn't balance because the water didn't hold grippedly.
Thank you.